Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Lots of heat has built up around the nation, and some of it is pushing in here to the Granite State. So we are warming up even a little bit more in the last couple of days. Oh, yeah, more humid, too. And we do have a couple of showers and some, even a couple of thunderstorms out there passing the region tonight. But on the other side of this weak disturbance, we do have improved weather for our Wednesday. However, as I mentioned, hot and humid conditions will be around. Take a look at our forecast for tonight. A couple of showers, even a thunderstorm in the North Country, a possibility. Partly cloudy in southern New Hampshire with the chance of a passing shower. Mostly cloudy to the north. Muggy and warm tonight. It's been building each night, and tonight certainly the warmest in a couple. Tomorrow, even hotter, 85 to 92. Yeah, that's statewide. Even northern New Hampshire, upper 80s to near 90 degrees tomorrow with more humidity. Just a slight chance of an isolated storm. A look at where temperatures will be maxing out during the day tomorrow as you head out on your Wednesday. And here's a look at the next several days. The most humid conditions will be Wednesday and Thursday. Gradually, that humidity falls on Friday, and pretty good by Saturday. Nice weekend appears to be on the way, very summer-like. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.